Time now, Yao joins the fray. He can ravage this one. He's still trying to hold on to it. He wants to save it for a better opportunity. Axe come charging in. Where's that ravage? No mana for it. He sticks up. He still doesn't have it. He's got the arcane boots here. He's not using them, but he still doesn't have ravage mana. He's gonna fall. Yao, I believe a few more right clicks will bring him down. The blink, the spin, and the kill secured. Now they're chasing DD. They've already lost three.